In the last video, we killed the gladiator and defeated, and also we blew the head off of the final hell priest. Now we're on to our final person, the con maker. For the reach 100, please hurry. Please. Good.
The Con Maker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over them.
Hayden.
What
happened to you?
The human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission. And we may continue the work that must be done.
There's something to say about that, and it's fuck you. I'm gonna get one kill. There's a headshot.
Consumption of Earth has been stopped.
You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
The Icon of Sin is a thing I never heard of. So, I've seen videos of characters from Doom. What the fuck's up there? How the fuck am I gonna get up there? Oh! It was the fully upgraded suit cheat code. That was what I was looking for. Before I actually leave, I'm gonna take a look around these areas and see what I could use to help me. I'll fill up this. All I need is one more Empyrean key for that one piece of machine. When it came to the original, I don't need the custom skin. This was the last thing I needed. Yes, I think that was the last thing I needed. That's all the secrets on this area. So it's time to go back up. Hello, Hayden. I'll see you in the next part of the map. So let's fucking do it. You kill him.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
For the heads up. So what are my challenges? Use the ice bomb to freeze 10 enemies, perform 3 different glory kills on pain elementals, and acquire 6 codexes. Ah, shit. So the first secret is down there. Sentinel battery that helped me with the ship. I think the only really things I need is the BFG Division, or the Doom 2016 BFG Division. Oh yeah, I need to upgrade my arsenal. Shit. the arc vial also act as a buff? Can you find him? That was terrible. You're fucking serious. Fuck! Damn, I did kill the cavern even, but Jesus, that's a lot of people. That BFG was worth it. Green button. There.
Fuck. It is written in your hate. The demons gave the people of Argentina a revolt, as it does now.
Pinky! Oh, I keep forgetting this part of the map. Man, keep this toy. What if I walked in through that room? Maybe that can help me out.
Make me the Iron Man.
Hold up, I need to go back for a second. Basically, I took up this other little thinking and I found. There it is. That's what I was looking for. There's that last cell. Now I'm gonna go all the way back. Guys, I want to bring this up to you. This is the second time this happened, but my recording crashed. And as I saw, I got the Empyrean key. So what happened was, I had to fight enemies in this area, and the fight against the tyrant is, well, you know, over. Somehow the game crashed, and that's just freaking dumb. Now I'm going back to the main mission. So I got the final Empyrean key, which I will go back to unlock the Kulkan weapon. That's carcass. Wait, don't specters count as pinkies?
Okay.
to Undead Marauder. Part 11, I think, of the power code. I'm gonna remove some from this dead man's bottom. The Marauder toy.
Oh, my God.
sound now. Oh, that was a fucking mess. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm gonna fucking die. Did you stop? I like the ability of shooting a second grenade. Places left, which is very helpful for me. I have sticky bomb. I need a lot more for sticky bomb as well. Or not. So if I. That's my last challenge completed. Alright, so these launch pads are here. I can finally get to destroy the top piece. Now, where the fuck did it go? Right there. It's an album from Quake 2. Rage On! It just says Rage. I just thought adding that to make me sound a little bit more creeper and edgier. That wrecking ball destroyed the floor, so I get to go down there. Shit, I missed it. Oh well, I guess I can go back to that spot when I get the chance. Thank you. Once I gain the fast travel thing again, I will go back and get that missing thing I... Crucible.
Jedi power.
So what? I didn't get to see the animation for the Baron of Hell did. There's another one. Archvile. Ah, shit, Emily.
Jedi powers.
Wait a second. Well, what was up with that glory kill? I need a fast travel. Throne room. Oh, yes. And it's the paint elemental toy that I was looking for. Fuck yeah. Because I'm lazy. So that's it for Doom Eternal's Part 9. Hope you guys did enjoy. Please leave a like if you liked the video, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed content from this channel. I'll see you in the next part.